morning, first grade. We are working on math, chapter 14, lesson 2. So please grab your math volume 2 books and turn to page 537. Make halves. Two friends eat equal shares of a watermelon slice. How many of the slices does each friend eat? Draw a circle. Show two equal shares or halves.
Thank you.
halves can be rectangles or triangles. Number 12. Can one half of a figure be larger than the other half? Explain. No, because there needs to be two equal shares. They have to be the same size. Go ahead and do page 539 and 540 on your own. Thank you, first grade.